I wanted to introduce one or two more people before we end sort of the programming part. First, Carrie Genzel, who is not in the room, while we introduce the actors, who's been on a couple Supernatural episodes. She's going to say a few words. Come on up, Carrie. Woo!
She's braver than I am.
Sorry, I'm tall.
Thanks, Lynn. Thank you for having me. Okay, hi. I wanted to say hello to all you guys. You are absolutely amazing. I did Bugs in season one, and there was no social media really back then, and they were like, we don't know if the show's going to be a hit or if we're going to get canceled. We don't know what this is. And I did the show, and a lot of you lovely people wrote to me and told me that you, well, that I was brave for working with tarantulas. I put all of that on Kim Manners, who was absolutely incredible and was so confident in what we were doing that I felt like I was in good hands, but I did get bit. But I survived. And then 10 years later, I was back on the set playing a lovely mother who's child has an imaginary friend named Sparkle.
I was gonna say something!
And I got to work with another incredible director, Dick Spade Jr. Also incredible. They keep it interesting for me on Supernatural.
Yeah.
Right? It's Bugs, it's Man of Corn Blood.
Yeah,
and it's always things on my face. Which is weird. I don't know what that's about.
You should be worried the next time you bring it.
Was awesome. Was
that?
That
whole thing?
It was, minus the glitter that went in my eye during the scene. But that kept me from laughing, so it was good. Because I promised, like my soul to Dick, that I would not laugh during that scene. And I didn't, but I think I almost lost my eye. But anyway, you all have touched me so much. I was just sharing this backstage, and then I didn't hear Lynn call me out. This is why we have ADs on set, because us actors, we run like mice. But, you know, having done the episode, having done season one and then episode 10, there's a lot more social media now. And I had zero expectation that anything was really going to happen after that episode aired. And all of a sudden, my phone blew up. Like, I literally looked at it and was like, you have 457 messages. And I was like, what? What, did I win the lottery? Like, and I did win the lottery because I there was this outpouring of love and appreciation and support from all of you. And you all made me feel a part of the family. And you continue to do that. And I just want to say thank you for doing that, and I think what you all have is so incredibly special, and you have the power to do so much, and you do all these wonderful things. So, from me to you, thank you so much for letting me be a part of your family.